Everyone, friends, welcome to GGS Explorer. Now let's explore whole universe from sun, the star to supermassive black hole. With incredible topics, let's start exploring. Civilization depends on the advancedness of technology. We say our technology is so advanced, but we are in type 0 civilization. Type 1 civilization has an extreme technology of controlling weather, volcano, and even earthquakes. Do you think it's more? Type 2 civilization can control the sun. Type 3 civilization can travel and rule different parts in the galaxy. Type 4 civilization can control whole universe. They know completely about time and space. Type 5 civilization are almost same to 4, but more advanced. And many say type 6 civilization could be a religious god and can have many special powers, like creating and destroying multiverses. Another new topic, dimension. Some theories say that there are 11 dimensions, but others say 28. Now we exist in fourth dimension and has four directions. As the dimension is more, the directions will be same number and more. Size of universe, a new topic. In our solar system, there are 11 planets. Like this, hundreds of solar systems make a galaxy. Our galaxy's name is Milky Way. Each and every galaxy has a supermassive black hole that is 10 times larger than our sun and swallows all the dead stars in that universe. There are three types of galaxies. Elliptical. Stars will be not born but will die in this galaxy. Irregular. Stars will be born and will die in this type of galaxies. Spiral. It's our Milky Way galaxy's type and same as irregular but more advanced. Like this, thousands of galaxies make a multiverse and infinities of multiverses make our universe. Friends, then if you have learned something new today then about universe, then hit the like, share to others and smash the subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day.